लावने वाट लावनी, लावने सबकी वाट लावनी।
सर
चीते की चाल बाज की नजर और बाजीराव की तलवार पर संदेह नहीं करता, कभी भी मात दे सकते। तैयारियां अब हो रही हैं। I have dived straight into work. Readings, look tests, everything is started and it's very very exciting. It's a light romance, breezy film. It's going to be a yes. That's the genre of the film. It's a light romance and we're going to shoot it in Paris. As soon as my hair grows out, we'll start shooting. Ab der sirf in baalon ki hai aur it feels amazing to be working with Adi sir now in the capacity, in different capacity, that of director and actor. It's always, like I said in that video, it's always been one of my dreams and it's a dream come true to be working under his direction. I started my work on my own and soon Bani will be joining us for prep and I'm very excited about this new pairing and I'm going to hear the music soon and I'm very very happy to be working on this film.
Well, I'm looking forward to Filmfare. I think I've been hosting, I think, ever since I was born. So I think being at Filmfare...
Are you coming to this lifetime achievement?
I am lifetime achievement. I think eventually I'll be giving myself that award very soon.
I'm not a Sultan. Salman is only the Sultan.
What are you?
I'm thrilled to be working with Salman. I think he's... there's nobody like him because of his persona. And the film is something that I'm really, really excited about. My role is something that I'm extremely excited about. So I think all in all, it's seeming like something that I'm just waiting to dig my teeth into.